According to the Barents Observer, Russia's new war submarine called Belgorod will be the world's longest submarine ever built, measuring 184 meters. Russian state media TASS reports that the Belgorod will be able to carry 6 underwater drones called Poseidon. Each of these drones is capable of carrying nuclear warheads weighing up to 2 megatons. Their operational depth is 1,000 meters, making them difficult to intercept.